she and her girlfriend were there. Cute, right?